power of laser cleaning, we were able to remove all the rust, get it down to bare metal, and now it just needs a little scrub-a-dub, some soap, and then some oil and some heat, and it's back to usable. So how cool is that?